I did it on purpose. Something you want to say?
Alice, we can break a deal. You don't have to.
But I want.
I want the real you.
Do you want to know the truth? You are a failure. So stop using me to try to fix that. Uh-oh, look at the time.
Wait, no.
Word is bond, kid. My turn.
Alice.
No!
Shut up!
The sound of your voice, your breath, your body, your mind, your weakness, I can't stand it.
Stop it!
The world's a better place when you're in it.
Listen, you made enemies. I am here to warn you that one of them seeks you.
Who?
The Lamprey. You do recall what you did to his family.
Anyway,
it's more what the Lamprey wants with me.
You poked the wrong bear, sweetness.
Just tell me what you know.
You're down to an early warning device, an alarm, if you will. So just maybe, you still got time to run.
What are you doing here?
Following all this crazy magic, hoping it leads to Magkovsky's batteries.
It took four of us to... Well, you are Alice Quinn.
Yeah, whoever that is now.
Can I just say something?
No.
Okay.
When we heard, I knew that you would take the time that you need, but...
Dick, we have to hurry. There's a lamprey after me.
A lamprey? What did you do to it?
It's not important.
Well, maybe the lamprey doesn't exist.
The lamprey exists, Mother, and it can track long distances, and it's coming for me.
Why? What did you do to it?
You wouldn't understand.
Why don't you just try me?
Whatever she did it because she was a nephew.
It's angry at you, Alice. What did you do to it?
I don't remember. I didn't step on its toes. I murdered its entire family. I did experiments on them to figure out what kind of magic they had. That's what I did as a Niffin. You don't get it? I did that kind of thing over and over again, okay? The lamprey is not the only creature that wants me dead. It's just the one who got my number. So I want to be absolutely clear on who the real monster is here.
What you said to your mother, is that true? What you did to that lamprey's family?
When I was a Niffin, there was nothing I wouldn't have done for knowledge. I'm gonna give you one chance to leave my dad.
You killed my family.
That wasn't me.
What did you learn by torturing each one of them to death? I want to know.
I wasn't seeking knowledge. When they died, they made pretty little lights. And when they died slowly, the lights got even prettier.
Thank you for finally being honest. I'll let myself out.
I can't ever be her again. I don't know how. I lived this whole other life. And a part of that is still who I am, whether I like it or not. But when you look at me, all I see is that Alice reflecting back in your eyes. The old Alice, like that's who you want me to be. She's gone.
Alice!
I know that I don't show it or act like it all the time, but you're the one that I love, Q. You're the one. And the only thing I'm going to regret is not remembering that.
I'll remember for the both of us.